And new attend crew say an improperly discarded cigarette may be the cause of a fire tonight in Tip City. Crews were called to the Meijer Distribution Center on South County Road 25A shortly before 8 p.m. The Miami County Sheriff's Office says heavy black smoke was reported coming from that facility. There were no reports of injuries, though, and that fire is now under investigation.